It's feed day again today. We're putting out two 1,500 pound plus round bales every 4 days now. We had some really cold weather Sunday, Monday. It started to break up yesterday. We had minus 30 with the winds, and everybody has fared really, really well. We got about 2 inches of snow from Monday night through this morning. Everybody is enjoying the fact that it's only minus 8 this morning.